Greetings, friends. This is your host, Mark Demin, with another installment of Crooner versus Organ, number 51. This time I'm offering a medley of four tunes played by British concert organists Will Shaw and Keith Evans, played on Keith's own George Wright series, Allen Digital Theatre Organ, in his UK-based home and studio. One aspect that I really love about their playing styles is that both of them possess an original approach to this instrument. More to the point, I don't really recognize any borrowing or influences from organist pasts. That being said, I can occasionally hear some touches of Buddy Cole or maybe Johnny Singh in Keith's jazz chops. His choice of chord progressions and registrational colors are definitely familiar to my jazz ears. But other than that, a totally original approach. Although Keith will be the first to say that the great Brian Rodwell had a definite influence on his playing. No overt Jesse Crawford or Reginald Dixon influences here, which is definitely fine by me because, like country music, I can only take the Crawford touch or the Blackpool school in small bites. Conversely, I could listen to Brian Rodwell, Buddy Cole, Johnny Singh, Billy Knoll all day. I can't get enough. As for Will Shaw, this cat definitely caught the fever and flavor of the best arrangers from the golden era of the swing bands and society jazz orchestras. Regrettably, I freely admit that until they released their first online virtual concert several months back, I had actually never heard of either one of them. But thank heavens they made it on the scene. I was hooked from the first couple of notes. Believe me, if their concert had been released on LP or CD, I'd be wearing deep grooves in the playing surfaces by now, and that's no joke. So kudos to you, Keith and Will, and keep up the good work. I'll do my part to get your names out in the open from over here in Illinois. First up is a rousing rendition of Rodgers and Hart's 1927 hit, Thou Swell, played by Keith. Then a refreshing setting of Stevie Wonder's 1972 hit, You Are the Sunshine of My Life, as rendered by Will. Followed by a downright gorgeous arrangement of Van Heusen and Burke's 1953 torch song, Here's That Rainy Day, by Keith. And lastly, a sweet tune from 1936 by Rodgers and Hart, There's a Small Hotel, played beautifully by Will. So as always, sit back and relax and imagine you're sitting front row, center balcony, of a large classic movie palace or cinema as you take in this wonderful medley of tunes by the dynamic duo from across the pond of Keith Evans and Will Shaw. Crooner versus Organ, number 51. Thou swell, thou witty, thou sweet, thou grand, wouldst kiss me pretty, would hold my hand. Both thine eyes are too cute, what they do to me. Hear me holler, I choose a sweet Lollapalooza in thee. I'd feel so rich in a hut for two rooms, a kitchen I'm sure would do. Give me not a lot of just a plot of land. Thou swell, thou witty, thou grand. Thou swell, thou witty, thou sweet, thou grand, wouldst kiss me pretty, would hold my hand. Both thine eyes are cute to what they do to me. Hear me holler, choose a sweet Lollapalooza in thee. I'd feel so rich in a hut for two rooms, a kitchen I'm sure would do. Give me not a lot of just a plot of land. Thou swell, thou witty, thou grand. One more time, I'd feel so rich in a hut for two, two rooms, a kitchen, I'm sure would do. Give me not a lot of just a plot of land. Thou swell, thou witty, thou grand. Bum bum ba dum ba dum bum bum ba de da dum ba dum bum. Thank you.
at the thought that it might turn out this way.
Thank the small hotel.
detonate, complete for us to share together. Looking through the window, you can see a distant steeple, not a sign of people. Small hotel.